watch dancing in the dark. You notice what I'm wearing, I'm noticing you're staring. You know that I can take it to the next level, baby. Hotter than the A-list, next one on my hit list.
Every week, the dance ensemble takes a few members to Krieger Elementary School in Poughkeepsie, where we do an after-school program for elementary school kids.
Being with like the new friends that I made, and it's a fun way to just like get out and just get a good exercise in. It's fun.
The people, actually, I love all the girls in dance ensemble. You become really good, like really good friends with them, and I'm also on the board, so I became very, very close with the girls on the board because we're together all the time. And just people in my dance classes and in the class that I teach, you know, you become very close with them just because you're around them all the time and you share the same interests of dancing.
Being in the dance ensemble has really helped me coming in as a freshman.
It's definitely allowed me to meet new people and become a part of something in the school, and it's a wonderful club and I love it.
And it was a really helpful tool for me to meet new friends and be a part of something that I was going through all through high school, so it was really fun.
Being able to continue something that I love so much and have so much passion for has given me a little sense of home and that reassurance that I can continue doing the things that I love. A couple of different types of community service through dance ensemble.
As a part of MCDE, I did the line dancing at Family Weekend.
We also did the dance-a-thon, which was co-sponsored with Heart One. And it was a day, 12 to 6, where all we did was dance, and it was a fundraiser for Dating Violence Awareness Month, which was really amazing. And we got to dance as well as help a really good cause.
Made me become more like part of the club instead of just doing the dances. I've been able to grow as a person.
My dance this semester is, it's called All Dressed Up, so it kind of just reflects the song. It's about kind of like trying to dress up to impress someone, so I did that. So we'll just get it with no edits and anything goes, so no time for closed minds. Let's go, the world ends tonight. We commit and let's make tonight go down in history. In history, yeah, let's play make believe.
If the world was ending, I'd probably want Dance to Call Me Baby by Carly Rae Jepsen, probably.
These Are the Days by Keith Urban.
If the world was ending, I definitely would probably dance to a Michael Jackson song.
If the world was going to end, the song I'd dance to is Dancing With Myself by Billy Idol.
I want to do a tap dance to She's Country by Jason Aldean. Top of the World by The Catterers.
It's the end of the world as we know it. Woo!